might be good enough to go. Let's give it a moment and we'll set off. Departure weather. About 7:30 a.m. morning. Live weather. Headed from Mildenhall, UK, to Marseille, France. We might try cars. My car's just fallen off, one sec. Let's get this show on the road. Brake on. Brake off. Hang on, still got an issue with the track power. Actually, Get ourselves back on the centre line a bit. Start, but make it work. Let's sit here for a minute. Here we are, new beer. Let's go. So we aren't nicely lined up, but we're lined up enough for the parking brake off. Let's get things going. So we can roughly get back to the centre line. There. Hey, we're there. All right. Let's get climbing and en route. At 156 is the course we need. Oil temp seems a little bit high. Sorry. Oil temp low. Oil pressure high, maybe. Okay, let's go by position of the sun rather than rely on these shitty direction indicators. Let's keep the sun above that engine there. I'm trying to look up how to increase these oil temps, they seem a bit low. I'm sure that's not supposed to happen. I can't remember this cloud at some point. well, I'm gonna attempt to go to the loop and hope it is we won't crash. Land. We only nearly made it across the channel. Well, what the hell happened there? Thank you. Hey, check that out. It's not just grey and rain. well, this is a bit crazy so far. It's just constant cloud and rain. Nothing else.
Seems to have gone off course when I got some crisps.
I'm not falling asleep. You're falling asleep. Ugh. I have a feeling we may need to leave this. So much longer than I've got. We'll try again next time.